you see in the box here, like Darren said, there's 25 in there. You just tear one off.
And I'm not actually taking a phone call up here. I'm going to hold up a timer so that we can see it on film and watch the change occur so you can see how quickly it happens.
Okay. What you want to do is twist off the top. You want to squirt out a very small amount. Flip the lid over and reseal it so you can use this file two or three more times.
Wow.
We actually did this to some of our employees, and we got five people done with it. With one file.
Is tap a very, very thin layer. I'm just tapping a very thin layer on our skin, but you want to leave it about 10 or 15% damp on the skin. Do not rub it all the way in, because the product works as it's drying, so you want it to allow it to do this.
Yeah, I'm going to start a timer.
You can try this.
Oh, is it already happened? Did it happen instantly?
Yeah.
This fanning is not necessary. This just speeds it up a little bit. But it's not necessary at all.
So now, while you're fanning that, let's say for women, can you apply it below makeup or above makeup? What do you do?
Yes, you can. You can use Insulin-A just before or after your makeup. First of all, you want to do all your preventative maintenance, all the good stuff first.